Avshin. Andri kulavala vena mali and nzanga ni nga yikuma mara there is a potential person lwi atsakela ku nika mali ani yikombela. And vona ku swi antswa ni tirhisa platform leyi ku ni swivula kunene than to just do it for the support. So I've decided ku ni kombela mi like the video ta mina. So the promise iku ni fanele ni va na 3,000 likes in 2 months time. And then you will give me that money to go pursue what I want to pursue. He said it's a good project. And if I get that money, it means I'm good. So all I'm asking, like this video, tell your girlfriends to like it. Even if you want to get device you as a family, just open with the other phone, like the video, just click like, you're out. Right.
Vakandle group lo intlawa lo nga ku heleketaka evuhuseleni bya wena hi ndlela yo hlawuleka u nga ha tlhela u vuyeriwa wa ha ri kwala emisaveni swiyenge swa vakandle group swi katsa leswi muganga basic laha u chayelaka hi ntsengo wo sukela ka 110 rand u kuma tende 100 wa switulu mobile toilet basic sound system tihunyi na 5,000 rand muganga premium u chayela hi ntsengo wo sukela ka 130 leyi ku nyikaka 10,000 rand muganga super premium ya ku nyika 15,000 rand yi tlhela ku nyika vanhu va ntlhanu vo pfuna loko u joyina hi mali yo sukela 150 rand in tsena muganga cash only benefit u joina hi mali yo sukela ka 110 rand loko u ri xirho u nga engetela 50 rand ntsena u joina muganga unveiling benefit vuxokoxoko byi le ka 064-755-5674 kasi eka website hi vakandle group.co.za rhumela rungula eka info@vakandlegroup.co.za vakandle group we are family
namuntlha ya kuma verse ya hina ka Habakuku 2 Verse 2 ntsena kutani hosi yindzi hlamula yiku tsala ta xivono emaribyeni hi voko ro saseka leswaku swi ta hlayeka hi ku olova That's a beautiful verse. Tsala ta xivone emaribyeni hi voko ro saseka leswaku swi ta hlayeka hi ku olova. Yeye I jaimito I mfana wa le msavikani I mai vava cha ro kula hi mbacha tani na swi tivi. Oh, yi ma ni mi amukela ka the channel that matters. The channel that made us the most. Oh, I'm a quarter. Hey, one lava, I'm lava. It has go. For you and Imanini Amugalaka, the only channel that made us to watch. One yard foot and get akum. Wata isa bibele eheta eku bva ni ti vutisa marito yo tala ngopfu ni ku vafundhisi loko va kerekeni va ku chumeleni va to va lava ku humesa moya va ze va chika movheni va teka bibele va ya veka handle kumbe va rhaba leswi va nga swi hlaya namuntlha kumbe a va humesi moya va rhanga va ya chumela ku ri ku va humesaku moya van'wani mi humesa mi ri ndzeni ka tikereke by the way mi ku swi mi chupukela i ku hefemula ku bva. Anyway, a hi ngheneni ka leswi hi nga tela tsana la ka video leyi. Masipala a posta marito ya ku Kagaza mina nga entertainment ya Xitsonga hi mina na President Mayengani hi endlaku mali lavan'wani vo lwela. Right? Let us break it down. And got that post, ku postiwe vanhu va fana na Nomonde Roger, DJ Mumba, vo Psychology, vo Dr. General Muska, yeah, na this current leading generation vo Shamakombo and stuff. What do we take from that? Number one, we should not run away from the fact that he might be joking marketing his event. Number one. Number two, Iku Benny Mayengani also commented in that, meaning that was a good post for him to push the events. Post with that event, if I'm not mistaken, there. Right? he might not be lying. So he might not be doing it for a good purpose, right? Gagash. And look, Benny Mayengani comment. Look, Benny Mayengani comment. It means it pushes the algorithm because when I was suggest, like you Facebook, Benny Mayengani commented on this. Even if he just liked, it will tell you Benny Mayengani liked this. Especially people with big pages that you follow, it always tells you that. All right, let us go in another way. Like Varman, Gagash established a brand. Outside being just an MC, that's how he took out was the MC. That's why I'm gonna MC being better than Gagash at this point in time. And be CMC, look, stuck up MC was to be better than Gagash, Maspal. So, this guy, he host about Botalo there. Most of them is the one responsible for payments. Especially Vale Bush. That is not his market. About this year and 17 when Vale Bush. But this 7 was 17 what quietest. Right. So that's number one. Mar, you might know their prices. Remember, it doesn't only host 17. You host the celebration. It will be outside 17. Right? Meaning, kukuna the events totally Gagash adu ustaka and like the payments total. He and Gusha with the payments and then the payer piece. And we should not shy away that this guy changed the game. This guy opened a lot of opportunities for kids out there. When Vota Lavata Lavata was a performer 17, one mukana 3,000, 4,000, as far as zero. Don't even think about performer 20, about performer 3,000. Right. Kuna munofana could be a book wango fwi ali pump. Maybe not a bush a bit. Bush any limp malang. Mara how thing you'll hardly see could be. Mara you can see him at 17. Why? Because of Gagash. Kuna mfana leverman pit bulla gamalaj. DJ Hinzu. You'll hardly find him here in Gauteng. But there you can find him in 17. Even with Kenai's now, you will hardly find them in Gauteng. I don't want to help Bush Lipumbu, Bush Gyan Malamle, Bush Gyan Malamle. And Bush Gyan Malamle, I think he got introduced by Saimfree. I think I must do a video on this thing. That's how Gagash gives these people a bread. That's how he gives them opportunities to shine, to use their talent. We can come in and say, oh, okay, fine. I yell, so I feel good. I'm sticking for now. You go, ID event, yes, ID event, but if someone is willing to invest in my brand, my vibe, for me to give other people to make money, it means they trust me. It means they see that I have a monetary value. So Gagash has established that brand. So we must appreciate that guy for that as what's wrong. Yes, we might have issues. Those are your own issues. Mara, we can't change that fact. Like, I'm even looking at phone chumak mga iting ka ambi maro wawa nang kwa lalo ko sa omisa singila trena nyo wata perform. At least recover na malanga kela studio. But we can't, like a lot of artists, man, they can't perform them at 17. Imagine from Saturday, from Thursday to Sunday, there are people performing there. And one thing you might not see, the admin that he has to go through on planning Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. This guy doesn't sleep. This guy work his ass off. We can sit here and touch, but Gagash works. Nah, Gagash Jatir. He gets paid for appearance. That's how big his brand is. You will find him on posters. Okay, under my valet was there. Issue gets paid. And when we're interviewing people on the ground, then we go, Milagwana man, the person who was dominating on the line up come Hayi mavele man li a hitivaneni a Adam Vista a Giana Dangwin a kuri Gagash. So that guy works. Whether we love or love, it has allowed us over and pelo kuti zinoku bvao. That dude works. And most of these artists that are getting booked, there are other artists that are not are performing at 17, marava booki yen. Tamago doesn't have a good relationship with them. He can't even negotiate discounts anymore with them. Why? Because maybe he disrespected them at some point. Maybe they don't want to talk to him. Right. So in that way, you can tell, no, this guy is waking shame. Because most of them, they are there because of his influence. And most of them, they should appreciate this guy while he is still alive. And they should make use of him. That's why, don't blame Pilan, look, avash galan shashash Gagash. Pilan, ditarin. Just look like Nanangati as Galash. Why wanna womb? Galasha womb, as Galasha the Buddha's fan. Something but this song of steel in his tea. Something but this home, listen to school, Lisha. Pilan shash. Pilan shash to talk with Jerua Winses. Carlo wanna baba next, never I need. I shouldn't tell me shiny. So, once in a while, let's appreciate Gagash. So Gagash, with that being said, it means he gives opportunities to all of these people. It means he knows their prices. In that post, there was Dr. General Musk. What amount of level disrespect that he puts on the Dr. General Musk? Like, how do you say that? Such a living legend, a doctor, by the way. You may have issues with him being awarded being a doctor by an institution that you don't like, but the fact remains he's a doctor. He's a doctor. There, seated, soup, pa. Don't agree, I don't like the institution, me as well. But I'm no quarter, there's no vow. That woman. So, Benny Mayengani also agrees with Jonaya Indley Washem. And Gagash anguvulavula mako jamuka ntsena ku mwe endla joke ntsena uvulavula mako wa titiva ti price wa fala va niketelaka 3000 Benny Mayengani, I don't think Benny Mayengani can come there to perform for less than 20,000, and he will only maybe take 20,000 when he's going to Simple Kitchen. So maybe you know, okay, look, na Simple Kitchen tafika nenda 30 ntala nenda 30 numuka nyakana nya nika tu to endla. Because Benny Mayengani is a stupid, is a machine, that guy. Truth be told. So, I feel like what Delela and about disrespect that can be doing, and you can't expose those people, be it a joke or not. And if you check the lifestyles, check where they come from. Check where they are, check where they are going. You will find Kulwiwa. Mara, look, Urukulwini, the most important thing, where are you going? We are queen. And we are endlaying, we are called. I'm going to Pretoria, because I have a good time. I'm going to Pretoria. Maintaining Ghana love of one of the Hilva Pushan Eva Foot in a womb quad. Eh, could ever show Gunani of Love Boka, which you ban give a push my bit over my four look day or look dying in Lal. Mar, where you come from matters not, and I'm killing the 3,000 Letia. Kunaba no fun about Kenais, and now they get funded to be the face of the events. I never thought Kenes will be at this level, but I saw him that he has a great potential, and he adopted that style from Sign Free, doing very well. Who else? Like, they do, like, you can even learn something from Munada. Does stadiums, man. He's only vet. Even if you don't book him, you know, you can survive 3-5 months with that man that he makes on that being a face of that event, Munada. So I push in, I train. Nimranza and Queen, don't forget to like the video. Inko.
Yes, my name is Prince Mabua. We are having rooms available by 512 Bosman Street, opposite Station Square. Our rooms ratings, they are going for 2.4 in a sharing. Then singles, they are 3.5. The prices, our prices include water and electricity. And my contact is 072-41-41-916. Also, alternatively, you can contact Kingsley Baloyi.
Yes, my name is Kingsley Baloyi. So my contact is 065-855-6785.
Thank you.